Grammar Queensland, Brittany Helmsley. Lane 3 for Commercial Queensland, Shayna Chapp. Lane 4. Wayne ranks in the blue ribbon final here. Women in 100 freestyle. Surely one of, if not the biggest race of the night. All the stars on show. Cate Campbell back in the pool. In the World Championships earlier this year. And he wasted no time at all. The record holder in this event makes the turn there 24-2-1. That is a storming first 50. The world record 50.58 won by Sarah Sjostrom of Sweden. In 2017, and Campbell right on that now. Come on, Adelaide, let's get behind her, make some noise. Cate Campbell flying here, looking to hang on. That world record, 50.58. Australian record, 50.91. Down, 50.25. What a swim, and a big fist pump. New world record. Cate Campbell sets the pull-up line here in Adelaide. Stormed out in that first 50 and brought it home. She hasn't broken a world record, she's destroyed it. What a swim. 50.25, official results now being displayed on the scoreboard. 50.58, time of Sjostrom has been eclipsed. This is the Bronte there, she's in second, 2.01. Of Emma McNeer, 52.25.